Hey folks, welcome back to the channel and welcome to today's vlog. I am at the RV base camp and I've worked this morning. It's about 12:30 on a Monday and I've got a couple things around here at the base camp that I want to get done, so I thought I'd turn the camera on and show you guys what I got going on. So check it out. That is the awning that used to be on the RV, and I'm gonna try to J-rig up a way to attach it to the RV again. Well, so much for that idea. I'm not going to be doing that. Well, that didn't work out. I was going to put some grommets in that and attach it to the RV, but it didn't work out, so I'm gonna get the canopy out, I think. So I'll turn the camera back on when I start to do that. So this is how it goes. You know, now I've changed clothes again and I'm going to follow up with a customer that I worked earlier today, so hopefully it'll turn out good. All right folks, I'm back. That didn't go very well at all. Just basically a waste of my time and energy and fuel and the Acura. So anyway, the leaves are coming down like crazy. The awning idea I had is not gonna work. So now what? Now I'm going to try to put the canopy up. See if I can get that done. Set it up, it's not doing me any good sitting here. Thank you. This is so wadded up, it's ridiculous. This is how my stuff ends up usually. You know, like this right here. This is absolutely ridiculous. How it can be in such a knot is unknown to me. If I tried to tie it in a knot like this, I couldn't do it if my life depended on it. Big a knot as you could possibly desire for one. Lord, I tell you. Probably won't work either, but Myself. All right, folks, I'm going to attempt another project, see how this project goes here. I've got quite a situation on my hands. I'm having to change some labels for a customer, and put new heat labels on it. So that's what I'm doing. And fighting off the bugs. The bugs are running crazy here in Alabama. They're not sure if it's springtime or wintertime. That's what I'm having to do, is rearrange this. There's one. Got 13 of them to do. Might as well separate them out. Get this done. Alright, this is what I'm doing. Taking them apart, putting new labels on them. Thank you. decided to go with. It makes me so mad, man. Makes me so mad. Nice and green now. Paid on it. No, I want to know. People, man, kills me. Sounds good. Three more. Then I get to put all the stuff back on it. down. Needs to be marked down, down, down. Folks, we're going to attempt another project, see how this project goes here. I've got quite a situation on my hands. I'm having to change some labels for a customer. And put new heat labels on it. So that's what I'm doing. I'm fighting off the bugs. The bugs are running crazy here in Alabama. They're not sure if it's springtime or wintertime. There's what I'm having to do, is rearrange this. There's one. Got 13 of them to do. Might as well separate them out. Get this done. Alright, this is what I'm doing. Taking them apart, putting new labels on them. myself there. Thank you. decided to go with. It makes me so mad, man. Makes me so mad. Nice and green now. Paid on it. Three more. Then I get to put all the stuff back on it. this down. It needs to be marked down, down, down. Labeled. There they are. All nice and green now. Put these on there. And then you just heat it up, buddy. So there it is. Got it put together and placed. Got it set up there. Hopefully that'll be a good position for it. So we'll see how that works out. Got some labels I want to put on things. So let's get started doing that. I'm gonna go grab a jacket. I'll be right back. Yes, got that done, and I want to at least get some of the labels put on there. I've got a bunch of them. Screws and stuff. Hope you can see this. In this box. Don't push too hard. Safety glasses is over there. Various light bulbs. Right in here somewhere. It's over there too, I think. Ammo. Tobacco supplies is right there. Tobacco supplies. Pretty nice. I like this light in there. At least I can see what I'm doing. Alright. Gas propane connectors. That's over there. Ratchet straps and bungee cords. What is that at? That's over there too. Lanyards and hats, that's way over there. And there's padlocks, that's the one that's right here handy. I like my label maker. Bulbs. Got light bulbs, various light bulbs. Thank you. glasses right there. Safety glasses. Some bungee cords. Gas, propane supplies, and connectors. I still like the lanyards and hats. I can probably get it right there. I found one that I need to make. Another gloves and a various tape, repair tape. Thank you. that done. So I still need one label for gloves and one label for various tape, repair tape. Hell yeah. Getting there, man. We are getting there. Sent back on them. This is gonna work out for me. I just wasted my money on that, unfortunately. At least I got that taken care of. I'm pretty happy with it. Got quite a bit done. Got all this stuff labeled. Got Got these labeled. I got all these labeled. Got this fairly organized in the back there. Getting this more presentable. And just finding where my stuff is. That's definitely helped. This is a light here that can be used like that. Perfect. It'll go whichever way you want it to. I wish these worked, but they don't. It's okay. That is okay. So, I guess I'll head on back inside the RV. All right, folks, it's about 11 o'clock at night, and I'm about to call it a day and go to bed. So, I just wanted to wrap this video up. If you've watched this far in this video, thank you very much. Please consider giving me a thumbs up. It really helps the channel. And leave a comment down below. Ask questions. Leave comments. It really helps the channel a lot. And share the video. That would really be great, because that helps as well. Thanks so much for watching. And check back for more videos. I'm out.